What's going on, guys? How's it going? I bought one of those mini DIY spot welders. Let's put this together and see how it works.